Let's check them out.
Commercialized and turned into fashion, to where everybody used to go to a party doing dressing like they wanted to, and then that became an actual fashion statement. But I think the people that went to it originally for the music are still around, and the people that are into it because it was fashionable or a fad aren't around. And so I think it's definitely, you feel that movement happening. You know, the people that are still like really wanting to hear good music are coming out to the shows.
We first started going to parties, you know, 1990, that, you know, it was about something different. You know, it like, in one night, there would be, you know, four different genres of dance music and
in the same room.
And now it's turned into, okay, I only listen to drum and bass, or only one specific kind of drum and bass. And, you know, that's asinine. You know, there's beauty in all music. And, you know, it's like to shut your eyes to it. We're trying to make people open their eyes.
Thank you.
from the autograph stand. She looks kind of sad. Does she understand?
I'm Bunny, and you're watching DJVibe.com. Is that what it is?
All right.